me, the man in the wall is Pole. I think it might be Murdo MacLeod. It hit the Scottish player. And does the referee stop the game? He doesn't seem to want to, and sportingly, Dunga kicks the ball out. The full force of that free kick must have knocked him cold. On the side of the head, it hit Murdo MacLeod.